Does your manager take care of you? Sure. My goodness. Can I just say, I don't think people understood. I don't know how to talk about this properly. I am big girl. Mume is big girl. I live a big girl life and do big girl things. I can do those things. I don't need a manager to do them for me. I don't need people to do it for me. I don't need an adult. I'm a big girl. I don't really like seeing or hearing like, oh, your manager take care of you. Because I'm big girl. I'm mature. And I totally sound like a big girl right now. I am big independent girl. I think even my staff also misunderstood me. I think I talked about how like going grocery shopping was hard for me. I don't know if you guys took it this way, but I think management took it that I have a hard time with grocery shopping in general. But no, it's just kind of scary to do when you're in a foreign country and you don't speak the language and you can't read the packaging. That would make most people a bit about, you know, going to the grocery store. But I think it was a bit misunderstood because I was asked, like, what do you do at home? Yeah, I go to the grocery store. I speak English. Everything is in English. I just want to clarify that I'm a big girl. I want you all to know I can go to the grocery store. I just would, you know, can I talk about this? Okay, so basically in Japan, all I wanted was somebody to go with me. Because it's a little less nerve-wracking if you either have someone who speaks Japanese who can help you, or another person who doesn't speak Japanese so you can both be confused together. That's all I wanted. But that wasn't entirely clear to management at first, which is why it was very nice of them. I was really shocked they did this. They brought me groceries and vegetables and stuff. I was like, oh, thank you. Food, I don't know if it's free. It's probably coming out of my my paycheck, but thank you for running the errand for me. I kind of took advantage of an opportunity that was presented to me. I had two managers, you know, checking in on me, being like, hey, how's it going, Mume? Well, you like your vegetables? Like, yeah. And they're like, so do you know how to get takeout food? I'm like, in my head, I'm thinking, yes, I know how to get takeout, but I don't really want to interact with anybody or go into restaurants by myself. I said, I think so. And they were like, do you want us to show you? And in my head, I'm like, this is how I get people to go with me. So I don't have to go alone. So I got accompanied to get food. I was so happy. I felt like I was in good hands.